Carb installation.
Wow, this is the program. Wow.
Tightening the bolt for the carb. Make sure it's lined up to the boot and also the cable for the throttle. Make sure the mark you put it on is exactly where you put it back as well, so you don't get the second cable right on top. Make sure it's in place. See the mark on the bottom? That's already in it. Make sure you screw back on to the tightness. Make sure it's lined up.
Okay,
make sure it's tight firmly. Okay, that's a connector. Make sure it's back. Don't forget. Okay, the head start has to go underneath there. In between the rod and the subframe. Make sure you put it in the right place. We're using a 10mm on this side here. Carb hose installation. Make sure it's lined up over here in between these together. Okay, this one you need two hands. You need a friend to help you to put that hose back in to the curb. It'll be tricky to put it back in. You need to bring that vacuum hose. This is the vacuum hose all the way down here, and also goes back. It's over there by the air filter. Right there, and installation. So that's a fuel hose. Nice. screen, so I don't forget this. Screws back on. That's a screw for the fuel. So the fuel lines are in place now. And it's nice and tight. And make sure it's still off. Up screw. Exhaust installation. Yeah, that's one bolt there. Make sure it's going between. This is the left side bolt to the frame. That's the exhaust bolt. It's the rear cover. Sure is in place. Okay, so left rear fender cover installation. So make sure the bolts are in. In place as well. Stand this here. That millimeter bolt. The bottom one. Yeah, so this is the left front fender installation. Right, front fender cover. Do the same thing as well from the left. Solution. Rear seat installation.